briefly, for you and the leadership, especially Congressman Cheney, do you believe President Trump should be speaking, or former President Trump should be speaking at CPAC this weekend?
Yes, he should.
Congressman Cheney?
That's up to CPAC. I've been clear in my views about President Trump and the extent to which following January 6th, I don't believe that he should be playing a role in the future of the party or the country.
On that high note, thank you all very much.